So it was the boards. No, we're bugged out.
If our mistress hears you've been looking at her old journals in the Forbidden Archives, she's going to be cross.
I only had a bit of a peek. Rihanna was busy with something elaborate just before Delilah came to Karnataka. I wanted to know what it was.
I'm teasing Tamina. I read it too. Do you think Delilah? I've heard the same stories about Paolo the Howler.
What you've heard about Paolo is not the same. He's a street orphan, full of tricks. But I'm afraid that Delilah...
If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless. So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft.
That did not work. Was considered a stone kill. Okay. I am not opposed to that.
Thank you.
Oh. Should have taken that sooner, but it's one huge ass feather. If I take those, I gain nothing.
Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right. Looks like Kieran Jindosh made these alternate lenses for Ashworth's device. Now I can use them to sabotage it.
Thank you.
Did not want that to go like that.
Sever Ashworth's connection to the void. All that's left to do is hit the switch and
was much more interesting.